Sunshine. Are you okay? You're all strapped in. We've got a good tight grip on your belt. Here he comes. The Big Daddy manifestation himself. A raging blob of densely packed marshmallow. Oh boy. Melt him, Chief. Give him full screen.
He's right, Rookie. Your health insurance doesn't begin for another 89 days.
More of those minis. How many can he generate?
From 200,000 square feet of solid marshmallow? Probably 60.
Boson darts should do the trick.
Is that his upset look? What do you think?
Ghostbusters 2, Gozer the Gozerian 0, looking like a real big leaguer out there, champ.
Ray, Peter, we're in position. The trap is set. We're prepared to capture Stay Puft. Where is he?
He's that white puddle you're driving through?
Timing's off by just a hair, Egon, but we're glad the trap is working again.
I guess I owe you guys my life.
She's clean.
How do you feel?
Pretty good. All extremely weird things considered.
So far, just another screwed up day at the office. You know, I never forget a face attached to all the rest of that. I think we met earlier at the Sedgwick Hotel. You gave me the sideshow chicken drop.
My name's Alyssa. Dr. Alyssa Selwyn. And
I am Dr. Peter Venkman. And that's Egon. It's Ray Winston, and you met him.
Uh-huh. The Ghostbusters.
Have you ever been involved in this type of quantum temporal rift event before?
A quantum what?
It's called arcing, a large pulse of psychic energy.
Actually, yes. I was at the museum. A pulse of blue light surged through the...
So you know so much about Gozer because...
Because I'm a specialist in ancient Mesopotamian cultures and architecture. Sumerian, primarily. Gozerian, more specifically. I'm here as a guest curator for the Gozerian exhibit that's opening tomorrow at the Natural History Museum.
You are aware that we also have some history with Gozer.
Yes, of course.
Gozer was a bush leaguer before he met us. A strictly farm team deity. We put him on the map.
But our getting stiffed on invites to opening night, just an oversight, right?
I don't have anything to do with that.
That, gentlemen, was all me. And I can assure you it was not an oversight.
Oh, by the way, you have visitors.
Thanks, Junior.
Doesn't Peck look exactly like the kind of guy who'd accidentally walk into the stream of a bosun glider? I'm just saying, it could...
Shoes are untied.
Ray and I have been talking.
And we think we should have a look at the museum. Whatever happened tonight, it started there.
Okay. I'll take one for the team. Stay with Ilyssa. You guys go with Winston and the recruit. I'll be your personal protection.
What about Peck? He's supposed to be informed of everything we do.
Hey, guys, you need to make a detour. Something big is going down. It's on 1010 Winds now.
Tune it in.
And another ghostly sighting has staff at the New York Public Library scrambling for answers.
The Gray Lady.
Let's get her for real this time. Go!
Whoa, what about the museum?
It's been there for 104 years. Where's it gonna go today?
This thing you guys have for the Gray Lady borders on the weird. You know that, right?
She made us look like schmucks. Not this time.
Oh, and another thing. To tell him where you are and what you are up to.
Captain McMahon from the 12th says there was a massive disturbance. Real fire.
Maybe. Didn't there used to be two lions out here?
Check for valences. Wow, big spikes. Hey, Cadet, you need to see this.
There they are.
All right.
Hey, he said take it easy. That's not easy. Miss! Damn!
Sorry, Z.
How about a little warning next time, fellas?
That one's a beast. Let's chase him down. Winston, check that next doorway. See if he has any friends.
Leave a haunted room. I've got no problem with that.
Hey, Cadet. You use the shock blaster, it's best to get in fairly close. Its effects are powerful, but dissipate quickly over distance.
Please be careful. It's a prototype. We're trusting you with it.
The stasis stream will temporarily slow down paranormal entities. If you train the stream on the target long enough, actually stop it entirely.
This is how you use it.
Ooh, a freezer. A stasis. This has nothing to do with cold, but the effect is similar.
When do you have the time to work on all this stuff, Egon?
I've been conducting an experiment in which I sleep an average 14 minutes a day. Leaves me a lot of time to work.
Great. Ready to roll. Hey, Haas, you think you can handle that little fella yourself? We'll meet you back here. Bloodhound, we're up here, to your right.
Strong emanations, no direct source, though.
We followed our guy in here. He gave us the slip.
Detecting a very strong anomaly here.
Here comes something big.
That is a fine example of a level 6 bidimensional attraction.
Egon, did I mention what a good idea you had to come up on the balcony? How much PK energy must it take to collect and animate an entity like that?
A lot. A lot of very angry energy.
How easy was that?
Wait, not so fast. I'm getting some big fluxes.
I think it's her. Yes! Yes, it is her! Eleanor Twitty, the librarian!
Look, there she is! Meet us at the stairway door.
She went down that way!
Winston, check upstairs to see if the other phantom doubled back. Roger.
She shushed us again. That witch.
PKE's out and try to be quiet.
Oh, wow, a full stabilizing levitation. I'd say we're close to something.
Ray.
You got something?
I've got something right here.
Kid, check that out.
Ah!
Ooh, she keeps shushing us. That's her, the Gray Lady. She's the first ghost we ever hunted. Man, I wish Venkman was here.
I'm pretty sure Venkman doesn't.
Easy now. She's real skittish.
Damn, boss.
Let's go. We'll cut her off.
These readings are off the charts. Now I'll have to make new charts.
Wow! Now listen, this place is reading like a psychic pressure cooker. Prying her thrower. Everybody stick close together. What was that?
Here, this way, quick!
Okay, so much for stick together. New plan is fan out.
Flexible approach, Ray.
There are two hostile spirits roaming around in here.
Two that we know about.
Now I gotcha. What? Oh no, kid, look out! It's coming your way!
Temperature's dropping. Event imminent. Brace yourselves.
Guys, I'm in the periodical archives looking at a stack of old newspaper clippings all about some nut named Edmund Hoover, a.k.a. The Collector. Well, this dude has a history you should know about. He was a rare book collector who seduced Eleanor Twitty, the head librarian of this place.
The Gray Lady?
That would be my guess.
They got me!